Things parents don't understand. Number one, okay, if I'm playing the game online, I cannot pause the game because there's other people playing live with me. So how am I gonna pause the game if they're playing too? Number two, you ever think, you know what? I'm gonna be a responsible child and I'm gonna do the dishes. And on your way to do the dishes, your mom says, "Hey, yo, make sure you do them dishes." See, now I don't wanna do them anymore because when I do it by myself, I'm thinking, you know what? This could be calming for me. But when you ask me to do it, now I'm required to do it. It's like reading, okay? For all of you that don't know, reading is just as addicting as Netflix is. But the thing is, I don't wanna read when the teacher or my parents are telling me to do it, because now it's not fun anymore. Lastly, I cannot stand when I'm in the bathroom and I've only been in there for like 3 minutes and somebody's, "What you in there doing?" Like, what do you think I'm doing in the bathroom? Making a sandwich? Thank you for your time.